We're going to get the guitar parts for verse 2, chorus 2. There's some little rhythmic things going on there. Verse 2, we're going to play that rhythmic thing all the way through, add that D6 in there, and then we'll go to the chorus. We'll go back to the octaves until we get to the B minor, and we'll play B minor, A, F sharp minor, D, E to finish it out. So first, two, three. Father, let you... Where we would go back to our octaves.